Norway, Washington.
Sources tell the AP, despite denying it, Ukrainian President Zelensky was feeling pressure from the Trump administration to investigate Joe Biden for his July phone call with President Trump that led to the impeachment hearing. At the White House today is Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell. President Trump has not been happy with the Fed's interest rate strategy. The Fed said in a statement Powell's message to the president, similar to one he expressed in congressional testimony last week, when he said that the economy was in good shape and that the Fed would likely suspend rate cuts for now. Police are searching for suspects in Fresno, California. Four people were shot and killed at a backyard party. Six other people were injured. A judge in Memphis, Tennessee ruled the daughter of a man executed 13 years ago for murder does not have the right to see DNA testing of evidence in the case. Police in Hong Kong tightened their siege of a university campus where hundreds of protesters were trapped in the latest dramatic episode after months of protests. This is AP News. For three straight years, U.S. colleges have attracted fewer international students.